We're going to give you an update on a story that we've been following for quite some time. After 2.5 years of wondering where his children were, an Ontario man says his two boys have been found. Alexander and Christopher Watkins were located in Warsaw, Poland, still in the custody of their mother, who allegedly abducted them. The boys' father, Stephen Watkins, says he's supposed to have full custody of the boys, and he fears they will be abducted again. Polish police have not arrested the boys' mother despite an Interpol red notice advising countries that there is a Canada-wide warrant for her arrest. And joining me now from Warsaw via Skype is Stephen Watkins. Stephen, thanks for talking with us. So you've searched for your children for over 2 years. What's it feel like to be so close to getting them back?
It feels wonderful, but it's bittersweet. As you can understand, my boys are quite confused. They've been on the run for over 2.5 years. We've learned that they also didn't do a lot of schooling in that period of time.
And Stephen, this has been a very extensive search. How have you managed to stay on the trail of your ex-wife?
I have to say, the RCMP has been very, very helpful. Foreign Affairs has been really engaging into this international case. Not only that, searching worldwide. We didn't know where they were when they were abducted. They were abducted to Germany. We all assumed that they'd be ending up in Poland. And like I said, the RCMP and York Regional Police have been on this nonstop. But I have to tell you, over here in Poland, it's quite confusing. As I just feel that there's somewhat of a disconnect with the Interpol structure between Canada and Poland.
Because court proceedings have started to get the boys back, so how has that been going?
The court proceedings have started. They started as a result of my ex-wife had put the children in school, and the school themselves alerted the authorities and brought her to court to remove her parental rights here in Poland. And that's how we learned that they were found through the Polish courts of them sending us documents. And this was quite some time ago. And at this point, we found out where they were. We came to Poland, and a lot of people have been working on this. But yet, after two court dates already, we've started the Hague Convention. I'm not any closer of being with my sons as of yet.
Now, what kind of support are you getting from Canadian officials?
Everywhere from RCMP, our Missing Children's Program, out of Ottawa. Foreign Affairs has been on top of this extremely well. And as well, all the way communications right down to the Canadian Embassy here in Warsaw, Poland. They've been extremely helpful. I have nothing but positive things to say about everybody that's been working on this. But we are dealing with an international abduction. We are dealing with international laws, not only for the Hague Convention, which is the civil aspects, but the criminal side of Interpol, too. So, again, we don't understand what's happening with that side.
Stephen, I can't let you go without mentioning the fact that this isn't the first story this week about a parent finding their child after they'd been gone for years. Toronto's Joe Chisholm was reunited with his daughter, or at least knows now where his daughter is after 18 years. What hope do you think this story and yours provides to other parents out there who are also looking for their children?
Don't give up. Keep the kids' faces in the news. Use social media as much as you can. Spread the words out, because someone is going to call. It's going to be the school. It's going to be someone on the street. But make sure whatever we do in the media, let's make sure we have the contact information on who to call. But keep up the fight. You will find your kids.
Stephen, thank you so much for your time. We wish you the best of luck. Stephen Watkins, thank you.